symbol of South Caribbean sprint supremacy go back to the year 1978.
They've got just under 100 metres to race, and it's James Ahab on the outside, but Regency Bill fighting back. It's James Ahab and Regency Bill. Regency Bill is going to win it. Regency Bill wins the third cup now. From James Ahab, from Prince in third. Then comes Blanket and Fuzari, both circuits.
But it's Malingo by three. Malingo coming away from the field. Malingo, General Streak on the outside, and Wee Fred. Malingo cruising home here easily by 3.5 from General Streak. Then Wee Fred, Lucy running on. Coming out of the pack into challenge now, it is Faith East, Golden Eagle, and Stampede on the wide outside. Inside the final 100 metres, it's Faith East coming home a winner now. Faith East and Stampede on the wide outside running a grand race, but it's Faith East running away by 2.5 from Stampede. Spider Fellow gets third. Golden Eagle, another session. Let
Princess Charlotte in front from Be There Baby. She's in front pointing along the inside Welsh range, on the outside the Creole Stampede and Golden Eagle, the Black Colt, finishing well on the wide outside. Inside the final 200 metres, Golden Eagle on the outside, Stampede coming through the middle, and there goes Splendid Peak in between horses. But it's Golden Eagle who wins it from Splendid Peak and Stampede, Princess Charlotte, Welsh Ranger, then Orme Free.
Northern Street really moving well. Butler's Bridge is in fourth, then Johnny Fortune circling the field, Stampede and Golden Eagle already losing place, backpedaling. Down the sprint run they come, and Bettis Richard strikes the front on Dritten Dotty, the favourite. He's being pursued by Northern Treat and Johnny Fortune. But Dritten Dotty from Northern Treat. It's going to be a ding-dong tussle, but Dritten Dotty's holding on. Here comes Northern Treat on the outside. It's Northern Treat is going to go and win it now by 3/4 from Dritten Chariot from Marching Moore. Here comes Dritten Dotty in third. Stampede is well there too. So to Northern Treat will have beaten. Curtis Jeff is coming back into the thick of things, and Splendid Peak is running along the inside. It's Marching Moore from Golden Chariot in the Korean Horatius. Dritten Dotty's looking for racing room. Not much for her there. But it's Golden Chariot. Horatius is squeezed out. Here comes Dritten Dotty and Marching Moore on the outside. Stampede, and here comes Splendid Peak. But now Marching Moore and Dritten Dotty gets the lead in on the inside and gets up to win it by a short head for Marching Moore. First place goes to Golden.